Good morning, loves. Let's go get some food and us. Look at this cool view. The hills, the greens, so pretty.
Small, watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go. Spend my coin for show. I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now. I'm gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna make mistakes. I just wanna feel alive. It's just what I do when I'm out, so try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me, no, no, nothing can break me. Try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna take a trip to Mars. Nothing can break me. Drive a faster car, lay my troubles to rest, blow the smoke through my cigarette. City lights looking fine, and I know this is my time now. I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now. I'm gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna make mistakes. I feel alive. It's just what I do when I'm out, so try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me. No, no, nothing can break me. Try not to hold me down. Feel alive. Drive a faster car. Try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me. No, no, nothing can break me. Try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna take a trip to Mars. Nothing can break me. Nothing can break me.
Something that I absolutely and totally loved about traveling through Italy and France, really, the total and crazy ultimate abundance of vegan foods, from salads to pasta to pizza. And, you know, as you can see here, we're in Italy, we just crossed over the border from Nice and Monaco. And everything, all the vegan foods are just so ridiculously cheap. They're all like under €2 or €1.50. Amazing. Just absolutely amazing. Love it. something that I've noticed, and so did Dan, as driving and I was cycling, we noticed these cars, basically, or little minivans filled with all of the lively possessions of people. And you see a lot of this, or we saw a lot of this, almost like migration type scenario, specifically going on that border between France and Italy. And it's because there are some problems in Italy, in the country, and basically a lot of people are wanting to migrate and move to France and find a job, find a better life. Oh, Monaco, we actually have met, well, I've met a lady that was telling me that she works in Monaco but lives in Italy. And every single day, like when she has work, she actually travels into Monaco to work, to earn the money, but then goes back home to Italy because that's cheaper. Had a bit of food. I had my Harley Burl salad and a couple of apples, so I'm feeling pretty good and fairly full. Well, like good level food. I'm pretty sweaty, definitely ready for a shower and stuff. We are in Genoa, which is a really, really big port city in Italy. And a really, really cool thing about this place, well, first of all, it's like huge. It's like, it's really, really massive. It's one of the biggest port towns in Italy. And it's, like the Italian Riviera. So it's like, it has a huge area around the ocean and it's quite cool, the way it looks and stuff. Interesting thing about this place is that everything started here, like the banking and that. Like there was a very, very first bank that was built in the world. I think it was built in this city. I don't know if we'll go past it. It's a museum now, but it's the bank of Christopher Columb, who was actually born here. And he has requested, like he found funding and stuff like that for his trip around the world from that bank, although they did decline.
But I thought that was pretty interesting that he was from here, and it was pretty sweet. Pretty interesting. In all honesty, it looks a little bit warm to me. If that's like, because I've been through quite a lot of different kind of places, but I haven't gone to the very city center. And from what I've seen like online, it looks quite beautiful and very like ancient and stuff. So that is really, really cool. And I'm just sitting in a park outside of the Airbnb accommodation. And there's just some what I see right next to me. It's pretty good. The ride here was, I wouldn't say the roads are perfect, but they're fair, they're alright. Like there's a portion of it that was the bike path, then it was just on the road, but reasonably fair because we are just following the coastline, so it's not as difficult to figure out where to go. It's what I found today, so that was pretty cool, pretty good. It's I think it's like 120 km today. And just feeling pretty good. Going to Cinque Terre tomorrow. We'll enjoy and see what that town is like. It'll be very, very beautiful, I'm sure. I've heard a lot about it and seen quite a few photos, so it'll be fun. A few hills, but that's all good. We can handle that. So I reckon we should have a shower, go to Airbnb and chill for a bit. I'm so ready for a shower and some hydration.
So just a quick snap of the Airbnb you stayed that night in Genoa, and had an amazing pizza for dinner. Vegan, of course. Thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one.